The record certainly has its share of political songs, but it's a little hard to live in my country right now and not have that kind of always in the back of your head.